Tonight's Brief But Spectacular features singer and songwriter Mike Love, best known as one of the founding members of the Beach Boys. The band won over fans around the world with infectious harmonies and their unique California sound.
For our original fans, it's nostalgic when we do Wouldn't It Be Nice. But if somebody is in grade school and listens to the Beach Boys and hears Wouldn't It Be Nice for the first time, it totally relates to them at that stage of life. Wouldn't it be nice if we were the Beach Boys have always emphasized harmony, and what brought us together is the love of harmonizing at Christmas parties and Thanksgiving. My earliest memories of my cousin Brian sitting on my grandmother Wilson's lap singing Danny Boy, and what an amazing voice he had. I enjoy personally singing the bass parts with all the other parts above. But the real specialness of it is when it all comes together, all the various parts, and blending. That's the secret sauce there, the blend as well as the harmonies. I remember the first time we ever heard our record on the radio in 1961.
Surfing is the only life, the only way for me now.
Our song Surfing was played on a radio station which played like four or five brand new singles by various groups. And the one that got the most call-in requests would become the record of the week, the following week. And we had cousins and uncles and aunts and everybody phoning in, and we easily won the record of the week. The problem started with my Uncle Murray not being very ethical, and he actually took and sold our publishing for a minuscule amount compared to what it really is worth. That was a tough thing to deal with. I know it was tough on Brian, Dennis, and Carl. It was tough on me, too. He also didn't credit me with writing so many of the songs that I created all the words for. I, unfortunately, because of that, had to go into a lawsuit situation to establish my authorship. These are unfortunate things that happen, but you know, if you focus on that stuff, it loses sight on the incredible positivity that our music has meant, transcended boundaries and borders and ethnic groups. To be able to just go out on stage and sing these songs and seeing that they're so appreciated and people still love them, that is somewhat of a precious miracle. My name is Mike Love. And this is my brief but spectacular take on my life as a Beach Boy.
And you can watch additional brief but spectacular episodes on our website. That's pbs.org/newshour/brief.